Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But?
Thinking I'd like it to be the last.
Ah, but the mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. Getting back to your story, Freya. You granted an audience to Hrimthor after he finished building Asgard's wall. What a long
enough. We will continue later.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture.
The first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Kratos, I see something.
Someone there? Please, I need
what
help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell him his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
We were sailors once.
Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Take it off, man! You've got this!
It's beautiful from up here.
That rune slate's incomplete. Think we could finish it? One piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Hmm.
gone. Where could you be?
Go!
Nothing good can come of this noise! Creatures and all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive. creatures. No one could have made it out of here alive.
Told children!
Oh,
pretend it's that!
Great! You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right, you can bring that back to Ratatoshka whenever you're ready.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Some there, brother.
We will find the ghost son.
His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
This isle seems abandoned.
Another berserker gravestone.
Of the fear.
Oh, later!
You all right, brother?
Work on this.
You're mine! Take for Eldica! on.
Wait for Eldica!
Thank you. Take it off, Max! You got it! Nasty, you are right,
Summer.
Thanks for Left side, incoming!
You're mine! Now the Hulk!
Nasty hit! All right, bro!
After what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets, but it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible?
Them and their accursed king, Thrall. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I see.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father? I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you, Link, for telling me. Perhaps now, we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what the little son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked. Looks like there's a weak point in that blockage. See that? Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of. Do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on him?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
We could be on that
little
lift.
Fella, huh?
Down, but it has to stay that way. There's a gear, see? Connected to the gate. We'll need to get rid of those rocks.
Quite the cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea. No, truly. No one knows where the Gjallarhorn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
News of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Getting back to your story, Freya. He granted an audience to Hunthor after he finished building Asgard's wall. What at long last did he whisper to you?
Well, he said the Aesir had killed his father. And he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better and continued.
Know what? We'll finish this later. Looking for Dylan? I thought he said he'd be at the tavern if we needed him.
Take away. I can't let that blue twat beat me.
You are this upset. He already has.
Came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Well done. So I don't suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Have an interest in botanicals now?
Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
How can I help? Anything for Freya? Does this work? Please say yes. Need something? That ought to hurt him. Whatever you need, I'll create. I am, as always, at your service. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Kratos? What can I make for you?